Or I don't want to be nobody's fucking babysitter. Hell, sometimes I may want to get fucked up and get carried to the car. Let me sleep in my back seat. I've done it many a times. Because I didn't want to get fucked up and drive, knowing I'll be driving while I'm already fucked up. So, bitch, I crashed in my back seat for a couple of hours. And I, oop. I just hit my balls. Oh. Whoo, it's got hot. I gotta get out of here. I'm done. I'm yeah.